baby. Baby. Hey. Hi. I'm really, really cold. Yeah. Can we please cuddle? Please. I don't know why I'm so cold. Your body is so warm. Yeah, I'm shivering. Can you wrap your legs around mine? Oh, that's so nice. Extra cozy. My hands are cold. My hands are really cold. But I'm just stealing all the heat from you. I'm sorry, baby. I'm just cold. I just really need you right now. I would have froze to death. Honestly. Yeah, much warmer now. Thank you, baby. Let me just get a little closer. hands warm. Yeah, okay. Can I just... Your face is warm too, what? This isn't fair. Like your whole body's warm and I was just freezing a minute ago. Cuddling you, or rather, you're cuddling me, but I mean, we're cuddling each other. I'll say that. Thank you, baby, for being here for me. I don't need to thank you. What do you mean? I just have to say it. Because I mean it. I'm just very grateful for you. It's... You're the most precious person ever. No. Stay. I'm comfy now, so can't move. I'm kidding, you can move. I don't want to be mean. I just still need your warmth a little bit. Yeah, I can't instantaneously just heat up. It takes time. I'm feeling much better now, yeah. I was a little, I guess, I just didn't want to wake you up because I noticed you were really deep asleep, but I didn't wake you up, so I just wanted to wait a little more. And then I just had enough because I was too cold, so I can cuddle you whenever. Why are you the best girlfriend ever? You are. You are to me. You know what my body feels like right now? It feels like you turned on the oven and it's just slowly getting hotter and hotter. We're about to bake some cakes inside. I don't know what I'm saying. It's late. It's late. I don't know what I'm thinking. But everything I told you about you is true, though. Just to let you know. I think you're the best girlfriend ever. That is a fact. That's not the sleepyhead talking. Now I want cookies. No, don't call it a diet. I don't like calling it a diet. 'Cause that's like a short-term or whatever thing. Call it nutrition plan or something. I'm not picky with words. Well, maybe I am. Yeah. I like to have cookies from time to time. I like to even make them. It's not like I hate cookies. I just don't have them a lot. But whenever I do have them, it's a very special moment. And it's with you. And I'm so happy that it is.